And finally, if you're heading to the Reid Park Zoo anytime soon, you're going to have to look for a new entrance. Starting tomorrow, the zoo will close their old parking lot in favor of the new one just north of that previous area. Just follow those signs on Randolph Way. That entrance will be right next to High Corbett Field. We're told the old lot will close permanently, and the 22nd lot will be closed for the duration of this construction project. Christiana.